All right, ladies and gentlemen, we're going to cut the cake. We're going to get our bride and groom over here. They're going to cut it with a sword.
So we have to stand back a little bit, right?
But they're going to cut the cake, and they're going to serve each other their first cake as husband and wife. They can be nice and put it in each other's mouth, or they can be naughty and put it on each other's face. How many people want them to be nice? How many people want them to be naughty? All right, we'll see how this is going to play out. So they're going to take the sword and cut a piece. If you're going to save the top tier, just cut the bottom. But if you're not going to save the top tier, you can cut it off the top. You'll cut a piece, cut a small triangle, and then pull it out with the server there. If we could get a plate and two forks from them, that'd be awesome. All right, planner to the rescue here. About as epic as it gets right here, my lord and lady cutting the cake with the sword. Have some delicious cake here. The rest of us are going to keep the dance party going.